Hey, yo, hey, sexy, hey, yourself, hey, chaos. Hello, those of you on Twitch viewing this now, or anyone viewing this on YouTube later, welcome. We're here. Sexy Shirtless Link is here. Ice Rod Link is here. We're gonna be diving right back into Breath of the Wild. New rule, any shrine that I warp to that's still yellow and hasn't been beaten, I'm gonna beat it. So, none of this warping around willy-nilly. We're gonna beat these shrines. We're gonna get them. Hope y'all are doing well. Happy Friday night. God, it feels like it's Saturday. It feels like it's been a long day. It's also felt weirdly productive, even though all I did was play this game and play Splatoon. So, interesting, to say the least. It's been fun, though. It's been an enjoyable day. Very relaxing. I did go to the grocery store. Maybe that's why I feel productive. I had that done by, like, 10. Anyway. Hi. Thank you, Chaos. Hope you're doing well. I think this shrine did not get beaten. I just use it as a drop-in point for a warp. And I'm assuming I have to beat it to get these spikes to go away. So we'll just do it. We're just gonna do it. I do love the Fee theme in Skyward Sword. It's good. It's so good. We'll bring it down, though. It's a good one. Let's dive into the game. Oh, this is not a, I thought it'd be a trial of strength or whatever. The water guides. Let's see. Oh, that doesn't even register. Just nothing. Oh. Not quite. There we go. Right into the hole. But where's the chest? There it is. Sneaky. Oh, it's like, why won't it pop up another one? His foot. Free money. I do like that. All right, that was a quickie. That was a good quickie. Moving on. May the goddess smile upon you. 21 orbs, 25 down. And on to the next. How exciting. Yep, the spikes went away. So Hestu, who I've been meaning to get for at least the past like 10 hours, either on the way to Hateno or the way to Kakariko. I don't remember which one, but it's somewhere in this general region. Let's get our horse. Let's get Zambi. Zambi.
Ah. Oh.
My gosh. What are you selling?
Yeah. Sa.
I did kind of come into a windfall. My last stream. Nothing that good. Free wood. Usually the dog steals an apple from the horse, but let's just give him an apple. There you go. Yum. Oh, I don't know how to pet it. I think it's just L, right? Yeah. Oh. So heartwarming.
Hey!
You can. All right, that sounds okay. I think we'll go to Kakariko first. I guess I should start scouting the memories so I can talk to Impa.
Oh. Hmm.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that one. Thanks. Hmm. Our sword. And we need to turn around. It's like having the HUD up seems so pointless because You don't see enough of the map to get the information anyway. I guess we'll just go north. Straight north, through the valley. I always feel like I'm missing stuff when I'm on a horse. That's why I don't generally ride around on my horse very much. This is the road. This is where Hestu is. Watch out. There he is. Finally bumping into Hestu. What? He's so cute. Oh no. We got this. Back on. I think one bomb arrow might just take care of them. Oh, did they just saw me? Oh, whoops. Oh, because it's raining. Duh. I forget that. Oh, they're so weak. They're nothing. Got him. I'll take the apples. Oh, it's too fast. Oh, it's hard to catch fish. I just wanted to see what was over here. Turns out, a bunch of fish you can't catch. Yeah, being able to assign attributes to gear would be a huge plus in the next game. Give us the gear and then let us assign the traits. Something simple. Give us the ability to, like, get chunks to upgrade the gear. You know, you kill a group of enemies, you find a chest, it's got a chunk. You get 25 chunks, you can assign that ability to that gear. And then, of course, things could come pre-assigned with certain abilities. But you could shift them or alter them. Deal. For 10, we can upgrade each thing 4 times. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, which is 6 total, and then 4, which is 10 total. And I have 40. So I'll do that. Oh, he's leaving though. Yeah. He's making me wait. See you in the forest very shortly. Oh wait, our horse. Where's Zambi? Briefly, where arrows are not completely exorbitant, because Beetle is a ripoff. Beauty. Come on, Zambi. Ooh, there she goes. Just as soon as she runs into a wall. Alright, it's fine. let's leave her there. I am gonna turn the game audio up just a smidge, I think. There we go. Ooh. I know the fairy fountains require money, and this is supposed to be the first one you talk to. So let's go talk to the fairy. And then I'm gonna head down to Hateno and I guess get some weapon storage there. It's probably a safe plan. We got a fairy. Yay. Examine. Boy. Sweet boy. Please. Listen to my story. Great Fairy Kotera. Here you go. So intoxicating. Aww.
Ah.
This doesn't really matter. I mean, I'm still gonna die in one hit to most stuff. I guess I can do it. I need more rush rooms. Those are on cliff sides mostly, I think. Set bonuses? Oh, yeah. What else can you enhance? Oh, it won't tell me. I guess I have to enhance these ones first. So I just need rush rooms. I have so many key swings, so.
Alright.
There's a goal for tonight. I just need 6 rush rooms. First one I see, I need to snap a picture, and then I can just censor them out. Easy. No problem. We need to go back to Akala and go get Terrytown underway. Hey, Breathe. Oh, is that one? Yeah, it just makes things so much easier. Yeah, there's a couple right over here. Right? Yep. Rushrooms are pretty abundant, I feel like. I mean, right now I still need to find shrines, but I can find items temporarily, you know? If I know I'm gonna be in a very cliff-heavy region, which is basically everywhere in the game. Alright, let's recharge some stamina. We'll go get that one. There's gotta be three more rush rooms pretty close by. I want to do like a backflip. And then call out my thingy. Great. It's easy. I think we can actually make that back up, but we don't need to. I think the horse is just like right over here. Oh. Pick this game back up after Christmas. You've been playing it as well. There is something always to do and explore. It's like calm and empty, but also abundant and very detailed. I don't know how to describe it. There is a lot to dig into. Feels very deliberate. No rush rooms on this cliff, huh? I just wanted to have it fully played before the sequel came out, you know? Refamiliarize myself with the world. So that way when it comes out, you know, I have, you know, things are like a little fresher in my mind. This is my third go through. And I've wandered around a little bit, so I know general points. But you definitely forget a lot of the small details. To this northern valley. There's a memory over here. We'll just keep going. I'd like to get that star fragment, but it looks like it's further away than it may appear. At least go up there and see. you go. Got him. They give us these nice easy cliffs because this is supposed to be pretty early in the game. A lot of boulders to crack up. Don't have, oh, this is non-metal. Star fragments, I think you use to upgrade certain gear. I want to say. Like, it might be later upgrades, you know? Like, more intensive material costs upgrades. Or for a certain piece of gear. That's pretty close. We can get that for sure. I hear it. Excuse me. That's kind of far away from my... How about... I mark that. Oh! With a pen. Just come back there because I want to go down here for the memory or up down here. I wonder what that Hinox has on it. Oh, what? Griot? Beep, beep. Thank you. I appreciate it. It does look exactly like an Animal Crossing. God, he is booking it up this mountain. Thank you, Grio. Always appreciated. Come here, Batty. Oh, he got really close. All right, the memory is It's like right in this area. So basically directly below me. Not that a quick durian can't fix. Ooh, free arrows. Oh. Please. Well, I don't remember exactly where the shrine or the memory is, but this is a very pretty area too. I love ruins. I think that's where the shrine is. Waterfall. Down, yeah. Here we go. What's gonna be down, yeah? Easy puzzle time? Tough puzzle? Test of strength? Water puzzle. I like the portal-like aspect of the shrines. They're like test chambers, you know? A freebie. About to say that's metal and has weight. Almost. Oh no. For some reason I thought it would just catch fire and burn up. No extra goodies, huh? All right. That's it for that one. That was easy. Another quickie. Smile upon you. All right. Need a sledgehammer or whatever. Let's see, where would that memory be? Be like this bridge, but maybe it's this little square here. Hey, Alex. Maybe it's that square there. Welcome back. It was a nice evening break. I played a lot of Splatoon. I was grinding to get two pieces of gear I needed. I'm one star away from a an Embers badge, which is a brand in Splatoon. It's a big deal. I'm like 5 brand badges away from having all of the brands. Need that rushroom. Still need 2 more. Gotta be vigilant. This is one of my favorite areas in the game. You don't get to come here because there's not much after this kind of introductory phase of the game, but it's so pretty. I love Splatoon. It's already my 3rd most played Switch game, Splatoon 3. I'm way into it. I'm pretty sure it'll overtake Mario Maker before I'm fully exhausted of it. There's a chest down there. Oh, don't even. You can't do nothing to me. You better watch out. In fact, I'm about to drop this from a great, great height. Oh, I didn't hit him. Hey. I don't think so. I mean, you got me, but not very well. Take that, computer. You have to drop it from the max height down to the lowest point. Or not. I could have sworn that broke them. Oh. There we go. And roasted fish. It's a good haul. Well, I guess I'm gonna go back because I didn't get the memory. It must be on the other side. Seems more like the entrance, you know? I know, I actually need to go switch out the 4th heart for stamina. I got it from the Great Plateau, you know? When you first start. The goddess statue in the temple. But now I'm like, that should be stamina. I don't think so. Am I imagining that there's a memory here when there's not? What am I thinking of? It is that, right? No. Yeah. It's close by. Yeah, I think that's the archway there in the distance. Mistake. I think I can make that. Whoops. Bye-bye. Here we go. Recall. Take myself down. Enjoy the memory.
Link.
Keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
Oh. So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
I'm sorry, no.
Then let's move on. You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself won't be of any help. After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Lineru. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking for that thing.
That's kind of you. Thank you.
If I may, I thought you... Well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm healing. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps when I think... when I think about...
Let's stop wasting time. We're gonna need everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion.
Come, we should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No. I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield. But there must... there must be something I can do to help.
Right, we can hop right back in here, no problem. That was an intense memory. It was a lot. All right, so that's our first memory. I should have like decided to do them in chronological order, looked it up and just did them chronologically. So now, I mean, I could go to that region. I really want to go back to the fairy fountain, though. I should just warp there instead of walking. Though it is a pretty walk. Probably could have found a Korok or two or three. Let's see what this shrine's about. I think the Master Sword's broken. So maybe if it's a test, I should probably come back shortly. It is a test. Or it's just like an introductory. Oh. Use a side hop to avoid enemy attacks. This will create an opening that you can use to something something. Ah. Target enemy, strafe, and jump. Oh. This way. I can't do the backflip. He's smacking me. Oh, it's about to break. Whoops. Yeah. Ready, shield, and parry. Oh my god, he got me though. Am I not? Parry at the right time to knock an enemy back. That's pretty specific. No wonder I never do that. I hardly ever lock on to enemies. Prepare and unleash a powerful attack. Baby Shrine. They were crucial. Very crucial. All right. I'll take goodies. I should pull out my amiibos, scan those in, but feels like cheating. But it's so nice to have them. Mm. May the goddess smile upon you. And away we go. That's basically a freebie. Parry more. More strafing, more locking on. We're gonna do it. I didn't get all my rush rooms on my little excursion. I was hoping to get two more before I came back here. There's probably some lingering on these mountains, though. There's one. I can get that and come back up. Let's put on a shit sword. Oh. All right, it is right there. I need to be, like, pretty close to the edge, I'd say. I probably could have landed, like, right on it, but that was pretty good. Keeping the memories, cutscenes, and Tears of the Kingdom. They'll probably have different, something different. Some different exposition device. But similar. I don't want to deal with y'all, honestly, I don't. Is that a rush room? No, that's a ram. Could be one up here, though. Aha. Let's go back again. Oh, it's gonna be so good. I'm excited to play it. Even if it is a rehash of this game, I think it'll still be really good. I mean, it was originally just gonna be DLC that they've expanded into a full game, and I'm completely okay with that. Majora's mask was magic in its own way, so I'm pretty confident that it could be as well. I think I scared it off when I stood up. It's too much grass. Oh. let's upgrade this gear some more. Since this is the outfit I'll be using most of the time anyway. I do. I really do. Yes. Uh-huh. From 3 to 5. Please. Even if it's more of the same, that's not a bad thing. It's not. They had 5 years to tweak and expand on this game. It'll be good. It'll be great. Just some bokoblin horn. So now to Hateno again. I could just warp there, but I kind of want to take Zambi, which is close by, actually, at the start of the village. The entry. Let's go. We're going. Actually, before I leave, I need to go buy arrows. Per arrow.
Hey.
20 rupees for a bundle of 5. I mean, another 50. Whatever. It's easier to just do it this way right now. It is kind of a money drain, but arrows are good. It's bad to run out of arrows. I don't want that to happen. I need arrows and high-level bows. Okay, fine. Why are there arrows there? You always make sure to go farm rupees at the snowball minigame. Easy 5,000 in like 20 to 30 minutes. Oh, really? I'm trying to think of the snowball minigame in the first place. I just sell gemstones. Which I then need later to upgrade gear, which is kind of a pain. I try not to sell diamonds, though. There might be a Korok. Nah, just a bunch of rock. I'm sorry. This is a shrine? Some kind of riddle. Oh, it's under Hebra Tower. Yeah, I've got all the towers. Oh, did I pass it? Oh, no. Maybe this is the one that's the riddle. See anything back there. Guess we should go check. Oh! Oh, maybe I've done that? Probably at some point. I don't really remember, but maybe. Honestly, dunno. Don't even know. Zambi, you're going over here. Yeah, that direction. Stay out of the rain. There's one of them that, like, what is it? It's like looks different or something. Oh, it's a fox. I'm like, what the fuck is it? What is it? The stable tells you, I'm pretty sure. Thought it was something like it's facing a different direction. Forget what the detail is, to be honest. I guess I'll have to come back. Should have talked to everyone at the stable. I think there's a guy in the tent that tells you. Excuse me. Ooh, that was a big yawn. Felt great. Oh, I left Zambi. Well, that's no good. Yeah, but I need to defeat enemies when I'm on that side of the map. If I'm not over there and I warp, no point. Or I'd have to warp when I know that I'm close. My god, I'm blind. Where is Zambi? There's a wall there. Sorry. Ouch. Yeah, one of these things' eyes glow or something. I just can't remember what the circumstance is that creates it. Oh. Oh. they were okay. Oh, the yawns are coming on strong. Make a my sword all weekend because you have a shield. Let's practice. Uh-oh. Better put on another shield. Seems like a target practice. Excuse me. I think we can just leave here. Oh, I'm getting turned around. Wake up. Oh my gosh, I didn't get to her in time. Wake up. Celessa. Ooh. all these yawn attacks. Ooh, I am crashing fast. Honestly, I could pass out in the next like 15 minutes if I wanted to. I'm at like almost 2 hours. We'll see. Ooh, it would feel so good though. Came here for a specific purpose. Oh yeah, the devil statue. Talk. Fine, I'll get off the horse. Oh. Don't keep it. Give it back. The first one's free. Rest. Oh my God. You like Ateno more? It's a good village. Let's go to our house. I'm sorry. There you go. Let's sit till morning. Good evening, good morning, good afternoon. Build me something. So exorbitant. For one weapon mount? Goods. My wands. I need them.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Ah.
You're darn tootin' we are. They are some hard workers. It's a hard, hard work. A sign with my name. Plant trees. A door. A bed. We're gonna go all out here. We gotta have this house be a home. All right.
Hi.
Oh.
Perfect. It's like, I need to sit down before you automatically make me do another upgrade. Rude. kindred spirit. Say no more. Honestly, we need all three of these. I mean, come on.
Oh. Oh.
Ah.
Come on, Carson. Let's go. If I hadn't bought those arrows, I'd be able to get one more extra upgrade. Mm. Oh, right. Right, right. Yep.
Oh.
I should commit and do the exterior upgrades first, and then go back and do my shield and bow upgrades. Bow first, and then shield.
Mm. Hey.
Oh.
I'm a little jealous. All right, I'm gonna be respectful and wait.
Mm.
Payment up front. Okie doo.
Oh.
Gotta get my mind right.
Mmm. Ah.
Sure. I love the scream the carpenter boss guy makes in Ocarina. It's iconic. I wish I could replicate it.
Oh.
Is it 3,000 total? I already gave him the 3,000. Or something. Gave him something. It was 3,000 just to get the house. It's another 3,000 for all the upgrades. I think it's like 1,000, right? Let's do flowers first.
Oh.
Well, I guess no, the gear upgrades, because there's two for each of those. The displays, whatever.
Hey.
So that's 600.
Oh.
Three interior upgrades, three exterior upgrades, so yeah, like 1,200. I was actually pretty close. Ooh. 100 rupees well spent. Incredible. So this leaves me without shield displays, because I'm gonna do the bows first.
Ah.
So don't let your hammer stammer. Wow. Great trees. Yep.
Oh.
Oh, we're almost out.
Hi.
Oh.
I've been waiting. I'm impressed. I could just go sell like a couple more gemstones and get this finished. Could just stew up some durians or something and sell that too, honestly. I should just do that. Into the pot. Stopped me, how thoughtful. The trick to the snowball minigame is getting the ball positioning. Link behind the dude, letting it drop on his head to get a strike. Huh. I don't know if I ever really did that. Like, I'm sure I did it once or twice, but yeah, I never farmed it. That's for sure, because getting rupees has always been annoying to me in this game. Alright, who wants to buy this junk? Oh, this is the creepy guy. Bowling. My Hylian hood. To play, and the turnout for a strike is like 200. It adds up pretty quick. Yeah, I mean, that's like a 1000% profit. This is all very modestly priced, but it's just outside of my current budget, unfortunately. Thank you.
all.
Yeah, I can always get more durians. Great. Let's sell one apple. Perfect. 200 rupees. Just what I need. Like, do I have to pay money to dye clothing as well, or do I just need to provide materials? Probably both. I was like, I could stop in there real quick, but I'd rather do this first. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. Oh, I guess I actually need 300 total. Shall. White. All right, we just need to sell a little bit more. Got the magic. Ah! 100 more rupees. Did I do the shrine? Yeah, I did already. Okay. I'm back. Wait, no. I mean, that's just a meat skewer. Two meat skewers, I won't miss them. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. I'm lost, confused. It's not wrong. Tired. I am definitely a little tired. I'm like, what? What? Kind of adds to the dreamlike quality of the game, playing it in such a like sleepy state. Oh, Hudson, we miss you. This is it. Of Bolson. Sign and everything. Link's house. Wait, it's still empty. There's just a bed. I thought I put more stuff. Maybe I have to go to sleep because it's still the same day. Oh no. Let's just sleep the whole day away. I'm crushed. I'm devastated. I got my gear displays, though. That's what really matters. Nope. No furniture yet. It's fine, though. I got a little ahead of myself there. Oh, they're right. That's because it's... Yeah. We need a flame blade at all times. It's so tiny. Stash one of these. Giving him everything I had. It's wiping me out, man. Back to the pawn shop. Some of this meat. That's what I should do. Whoops. It's like one at a time. Do like two at a time. It's probably more cost effective to just do one, but whatever. You, oh my god, Nat. Oh my god. Oh, the cooking jingle.
Yeah.
I have lots of meat for sale. Oh, when you get a perfect meal, yeah. A $60 skewer. That's good. We need to be killing more wolves. Killing wolves, breaking rocks. Another 350 rupees. I think I might round that out with some other just whatever. Eight bright-eyed crabs. I mean, I could just sell that, you know? It's a pretty, we'll just do five. So we get 400.